What's up, y'all? This is Smokey Black, 19750. How y'all feeling this morning? Or should I say this afternoon? I'm about to get this gameplay started. This is God of War. The saga continues. Find out where we are. Alright. Hey, we coming in battle. That's some bullshit.
Ready yourself, boy.
Yeah.
Come on. That's some bullshit. Good luck. That's some bullshit. Come on, the fuck out of here, man. Come on, man. Bullshit, yo. I had this fool, man. Come on, man. God damn. Get his ass, man.
You look like Jordan out there need to learn from the GOAT King James.
Hell no. Bullshit, man. Bullshit. Come on, man. It's getting on my nerves, man. This dude.
Ready yourself, boy.
Oh, they scared as shit. Why the fuck would you give me this one? That's one. Yo, it's scared as shit. Some bullshit. Hell no. You know how annoying this fool was? What?
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come. Fighting some hell!
Ready?
can't even move.
Focus up, boy. What the fuck? Why I gotta beat you up? Ryan! Why y'all got right? Woo! Let's get it. Let's go.
Get out of here!
That's what I'm talking about, son.
You stop. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Look, we're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's cavalry can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you?
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Amir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. In any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot, but for years I'd see Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock did Sindri! Question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
No. I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I...
Can you get it out of your system, please?
Will you... Excuse me.
Oh. Well, that was useless.
You know,
right.
At that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pox-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Much better.
How are we supposed to look at
him? He is ridiculous, yeah.
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that.
Well, he is so pathetic, yeah.
Now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Anything you need to do, I'd do it now. Just some sage advice.
You scared the alchemist what needed finding?
I see what's going down. We'll see what I need. No. Rust armor. I don't think I need nothing. No, I'm good. I'm good.
Come back soon with more crap you found.
Once more to the horn. It might still be in his stomach, and he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the way,
yeah.
He's not wild about it either.
All right, let's go check it out. I got going in. Okay.
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. You sure this is a good idea?
No.
Brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the giant's belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one who was not trying to eat me.
We really should expect that sort of response at this point.
It's all dark in here. Can we have some daylight? Alright, I need some light, man.
Funny, I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Huh. Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. But like the ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
You want a beach here?
There, the hammer.
Wait, dude. All right, man, let's go in there real quick. Let's get this bread. Can you tell me how in the world Wood got inside his stomach? What, he ate a ship or something?
Father, over there.
What's up? Over there? All right.
Maybe if that was closer. Not gonna make that.
No.
We're not reaching that platform.
Alright, so we gotta go back down. Let's do it. Come on, boy.
Maybe if that was closer.
All right, we're gonna try this one more again.
Come on.
Not gonna make that.
You're not gonna make that? Oh, you was a clown. It's not gonna hold. What the fuck are you doing? Get your ass back up there.
Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it. Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone. Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodna. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
So how do we get back out?
We signal.
Hold on!
What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to you?
Nothing good!
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Holy shit! Oh!
Boy? Boy!
Oh, I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something he did?
Here.
Look! Freya, we can still trust her, right?
No.
We know for certain. Keep her distance.
Mm-hmm.
Serpent, what's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Gonna turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop!
Damn!
No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
He's mortal. Yeah, he's mortal. We can kill him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
You can't stop me. No one can.
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Such. This will all be over soon.
There!
Damn!
I feel freezing!
feel! I feel! Freezing!
Oh, he's gonna be a problem.
More! More! Show me more! Oh,
Atreus! You have to make your father stop!
Come the fuck on, man.
I feel.